everyone's like, oh no, there's a day left, let me get that, and then I think too with like, you know, stretch goals and stuff, you get those couple spikes.
Right. So. This is one that's...
And as soon as we get the SDR, everyone's like, oh, I want SDR.
Yeah.
And then this is the higher end.
$1,200 for an SDR, it's actually about the cost of an SDR itself.
Right, I mean, the USRP boards are not that cheap, right? How does this relate to like a USRP board with the Myriad RF in it? Like, can you do similar things? I mean, can you do transmitting and receiving with this board?
Okay.
1 gigabit Ethernet.
This way, this is running an RX distribution.
It comes on the flash.
Yeah, but I've been looking at getting an SDR at some point. The reason I didn't back HackRF is it's not full duplex. And so you have to buy two boards to get both. And it's like,
he's running about 13.
I could have tried making it a little bigger. And one thing I was considering is I also have a higher CBOT. And I figure, why can't I send Morse code to an IRC bot that does its computation?